Hi, my name is Emma Shane.
And my name is Makenzie Shane.
And we attend Creative Connections Arts Academy.
And our video title is My Dream, My Passion, My Life, Dance. It's basically about how we've been dancing for a long time and how it's become our passion. It's made us people that we are today. We saw other videos used powdered chalk and they filmed it in slow motion. And when they did tricks, the chalk flew off their body and it really inspired us. We decided to do dance because that's our passion.
I loved making this video because it was so much fun. We had another student from another classroom come to do the dance with us, and it was a lot of fun to move
in slow motion.
So we want our viewers to learn that dancing is our passion, and that once you start something, it kind of becomes a part of you, and it molds you into the person that you can be.
Dance. It's my life. It gives me a reason to chase my dreams. It's my passion. It's what makes me, me. Dance. I love the way each person can, well, be their self.
Dancing is one of the arts you can express your feelings through with movement, like ballet. Ballet brings an emotional feeling that many arts do not. Jazz gives the audience a memorable experience and something to smile about. And all it takes is a 5, 6, 7, 8.
At the end of the day, dance keeps me alive. Dance is my life. Other kids run home to watch TV, I run to dance. I turn, I twist, I rise, I fall, and leap and run, and I'll never stop. It's my passion.
People accepting you for who you are and nothing otherwise, whether it's jazz, tap, modern, hip hop, you name it. So who cares if everyone's staring at you? When I dance, I feel like I'm soaring. I hear the music playing on the loudspeakers. I feel the polished wooden floor brush up against my toe. I see the determination each dancer has on their face. I feel determined. I feel accomplished. I am a dancer. My dream. My passion.
My life.
Dance. It keeps us alive.